guys, I'm gonna break my pup.
Well, I would say the more accurate word is.
Stop it.
What are you looking at me for?
This station has interrupted regular programming at the request of the United States government to participate in the emergency alert system.
I thought a bro nigga said something. Talkin' shit, but they still ain't saying nothing. We gon' trap this bitch out till the feds come.
Run it up,
huh?
What she say?
I thought a pussy hoe said something. I go when I'm talking, you listen.
Jealous.
Cut her off cause she spoke on the business.
Go.
Hundreds and fifties. Can't swap a dime for a penny. You know that's a stupid decision.
Yep.
Head first with it. I shot a shot at my nigga, bitch. Really didn't think before I did it.
Nope.
Make it make sense.
My block?
Yeah, sure.
Alright, we got my boy here.
Hey, what's up, what's up?
Your channel.
Yeah, from Turks and Caicos Island here in Puerto Channel.
Yeah, so subscribe to my boy's channel. I'll leave a link in the description.
Nah?
I'll put your channel link in the description.
Yeah, yeah.
Please subscribe to him. He's working hard.
He's got his camera too. You got your cameras too. Look at this.
Go
yeah.
GoPro and then, you know.
Awesome.
Trying to capture the beauty of the kiteboarding.
Yeah, and that
great day.
Awesome island. Beautiful day today.
Yeah.
And we got some people kite surfing.
Yeah.
One of those guys did a 360, so
yeah.
I got that for the intro. Yeah.
You just edit it and then, right?
Yeah,
how many times you captured?
I like five. I got two of them at 360.
I'm
one. He failed one 360, but then
the
other one, I got both of them. Wow! Yeah! Let's go! Awesome job! Damn, bro! Woo! You did it.
Here, watch it.
Guys, we finally made it in Turks and Caicos. Let's go. This will be a great trip. Guys, make sure you like, subscribe.
Yeah,
that's sick. Look at that.
This is awesome.
Dude, this is our private villa, boys. Look at this. Bro, sheesh, this is sick. It's very nice in here. Oh my. Dude, we actually own this, bro. Well, for the trip, but.
Yeah, I wish I owned it. Got the kitchen. Very nice.
Bro, we got the living room. This shit's nice. God damn, bro.
There is, got really? What?
There's an elevator?
Yeah.
This is actually 6 and 4. Wait, this is all ours?
Yeah.
What? No way. Where's the elevator?
Look, you got an elevator too. Look at that, boys. Let's go.
Oh, yeah. What a move. My guy on swerve, bro. Oh, he's hitting max there. Sheesh, he actually landed that though. My boy made max shit.
He's done, bro, he's insane.
That was awesome.
All right, guys, welcome to day one. We're out here in Turks and Caicos, baby. We're currently going to the beach right now, walking from our villa. So we're about to do some crazy stuff, guys. Make sure you like, subscribe, because this is gonna be crazy. We're out here at the beach. And there's a lot of some people here. Some guys with jet skis. Let's go and see what you got, boys. Let's go.
Shh, guys, I'm gonna bring my pup.
News special report. I'm Rena Ninen in New York.
A major move by North Korea overnight. Pyongyang claimed an intercontinental ballistic missile launched from North Korea's west coast. David Martin is tracking the situation from the Pentagon. David, the U.S. military claimed that this was actually an intercontinental missile. Why is that?
Well, I would say the more accurate word is.
Stop it.
What are you looking at me for?
This station has interrupted regular programming at the request of the United States government to participate in the emergency alert system. This is an emergency action notification. All broadcast stations and cable systems shall transmit this emergency action notification message. This is WBNS. will continue to serve the central Ohio metropolitan. Actual attack against the United States has been detected, and that protective action should be taken immediately. The North American Air Defense Command has detected heat signatures from within North Korea consistent with the launching of multiple intercontinental ballistic missiles. These missiles are believed to be carrying nuclear military installations. This includes the cities of residents should take the following actions as soon as possible. Remain calm. Prepare an emergency supply kit that includes a first aid kit, utilities before leaving. Use a single vehicle and follow marked evacuation routes. The Ohio National Guard is establishing public shelters along interstate outside walls. Take a battery-powered radio for use during your stay in the shelter. Do not leave your shelter until it is declared safe to do so. If you leave your shelter, you may be exposing yourself to radioactive fallout. Fallout is a byproduct of nuclear detonations. Prolonged exposure to fallout.
Pop! You just got pranked.
That's not funny, Bryce.
I'm sorry.
Bubby got upset.
Sorry, Pop.
Okay. Don't do it again.
Okay.
Stop stressing your grandpa.
What?
Stop doing it.
I'm sorry.
What? Bryce, look at the TV screen. Can you get that back to where
it's... Well, that was, you have to admit, that was funny, right? That was funny, right?
Yeah.
It was?
It was.
Nice, okay. What?
Can you look at the screen?
The screen is now a nuclear prank. All right, I'll turn it off. Speeda, say hi.
I can't say nothing because I have emojis in my head.
It's okay. We understand. She is our helper and the best. You're the butler and you're the best.
Welcome.
Another day at the pranking grandpa. Come on, Pop, let's go. And the beach is nice. Looks nice today.
I don't want friends, I want Audis. Smoking on booth and it's my weed. I check this bitch like I'm Mari. Sorry, bitch, I don't say sorry. Look at my